Former U of H standout and current Buffalo Bills star Ed Oliver was arrested for DWI in Montgomery County overnight. Video shows the NFL star performing a field sobriety test. Officials tell us a witness called 911 about 9 last night to report a driver weaving in and out of lanes on Highway 242 between the East Texas Freeway and FM 1485. Investigators say Oliver was impaired, but it was unclear if it was due to alcohol or something else. He was arrested on charges of DWI and unlawfully carrying a weapon after a pistol was found in his vehicle.